Who's next? That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. Sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. Sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. Sweet. That's sweet. Sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. Sweet. That's 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 sweet. Sweet. That's 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 sweet.
Detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress.
Prasan to our personnel. Our jealous rivals would destroy our great weapon. But today, the Advos hegemony earns its place in the galaxy.
Targeting systems locked. Systems locked.
says battle lord Krishan to the intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team? Pure arrogance. Zero. We fight for our homeworld and the Supreme War Master.
Of the Empire. All that power, yet you still fear us.
Thank you.
greatness is in your blood. Supreme War Master, I have failed you.
Safety's overloaded. Primary weapon inoperable. Recommend immediate evacuation.
Lord, the Supreme War Master of that.
I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage.
Who's next? Good as me. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's sweet.
Fellow citizens, the coming days will be difficult. You will hear lies about civil unrest, about attacks on our soil. But our world is protected. Not just by our arsenal, but the Gadamian Guard patrols the streets to keep you safe. Do not listen to the lies on the Holonet. There are no riots in the Mercantile District, and the missile batteries are perfectly safe. Fellow citizens, some of you have questioned the makeup of the Gadamian Guard. You ask, why have we recruited off-worlders? But I say, If a man like General O'Toole wants to fight for our planet, it would be selfish to deny him that privilege.
Thank you.
full hotel to all forces. The command center is under attack. Do not let the enemy take control of the missile batteries.
Fought in the war, you piece of trash! You think I'm afraid now?
Keep firing!
Protecting Tatooine. You can't take control from me.
This is Imperial Fleet Command. Planetary defenses are disengaging, and we've got the Governor's shuttle on scanners. We'll take it from here.
I've returned from Kadamit.
Heavy opposite.
It would not have been possible without you.
Someone just land out there. This is Republic Survey Team 689 Mach 1. Our comm systems are badly damaged. Strongly advise you do not approach the ruins. Repeat, this is Republic Survey Team 689 Mach 1. I don't know who's hearing this, but most of us are already dead.
Thank you.
come for us. They try to make converts. They worship some sort of Sith legend. I have to go.
Our leader was a fool. The Republic sent us to this planet to learn, to see. And we have seen so much. We hear his voice in our minds.
Are you a rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. He shall rise again, and we will be his favored children.
Servants have waited for 1,000 years. They will slay you and return to the stars.
He has been waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship, and the galaxy will be his again. I speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I. Challengers, this was his place of power. You are nothing here. Feel the wrath of Bodal Fred.
This is Viking. A being.
Yes, that.
Arrogance.
Squid.
Thank you.
Intruders detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress.
Son to our personnel. Our jealous rivals would destroy our great weapon. But today, the Adverse Hegemony earns its place in the galaxy.
Weapon systems locked. Systems locked. Targeting systems locked. Locked.
alert Prasan to the intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team? Pure arrogance.
hounds of the Empire. All that power, yet you still fear us. I am a battle lord of the Advos Hegemony. You will fall before me. In your blood.
Inoperable. Recommend immediate evacuation.
Lord, I have this. Destroy their planets. The lesser
son, you may.
made it inside. Don't know what you're doing in our compound. But since you're here, let's see what you're made of. You're not giving up, are you? You're really gonna see this through. Hey, I was almost up to Mando standards. Done pretty well for yourselves, but you're in the arena now. Meet Joss and Volk, husband and wife, tough as Durasteel, undefeated, and still eager to prove themselves.
I will destroy you!
My husband, the pushover.
Together. Oh! like watching dust gather. Think you always fight better, Rido.
Hand it to you. That was something. Think it's time we met.
Thank you. Shave this hell.
You would help.
I'll tell you in a. Here we go. I thought you could fight. Yes. I thought you could fight. Playtime's over. Drelsha, try harder! I thought you could fight. Yourself or not? I thought you could fight. Pushing yourself or not? Playtime's over. Nardrelsha, try harder! Yes! Yes! good. I'm better. No more practice. Won't let you win. You're good. I'm better. I'm kicking you down. But you're good. I'm better. I'm kicking you down. And you're good. I'm better. Taking you down. Playtime's over. Won't let you win. I'm taking you down. You win.
Son of a...
Okay.
I'm in
flat, so we have...
Tell me where the Revanites are and-
Afraid I don't have the- I wouldn't mind it a bit. Good hunting to- Kesush Mando-
Survey Team 689 Mach 1. Our comm systems are badly damaged. Strongly advise you do not approach the ruins. Repeat, this is Republic Survey Team 689 Mach 1. I don't know who's hearing this, but most of us are already dead. Come for us. Well, they try to make converts. They worship some sort of Sith legend. I have to go.
Our leader was a fool. The Republic sent us to this planet to learn. To see. And we have seen so much. We hear his voice in our minds.
Are you a rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did. He shall rise again, and we will be his favored children. Lay hands on his work! Servants have waited for 1,000 years. They will slay you and return to the stars.
Has been waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship, and the galaxy will be his again. I speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I. Crash!
wrath of Bodal Kred!
This is Viking.
That what?
A being.
Yes, that.
Arrogance isn't
square.